Richard Bridges.
Hi.
News World Weather.
Good evening, everyone. The Central European weather forecast for tonight calls for fair to partly cloudy conditions across Central Europe. However, the Benelux and Western Germany will see an increase in clouds. Scattered rain showers over the western part of the country early.
Yeah.
Slowly spreading across the eastern area.